from Kraft. Knows that Komisarek's waiting at the line, and they say, howdy, Dylan Lucic is ready to go. Now, this, oh no, this is bad for Komisarek because he stepped past the stripes. Lucic just gonna mug him. He pulls him to the boards, hits an uppercut. Komisarek tries to get the right in. Lucic piles him into the glass. Komisarek misses under and over. Lucic controlling him, goes to the gun. Oh, he tags him on the nose, misses with the right. Komisarek trying to shove him around. Lucic goes to the gun again. Komisarek, oh, he took one in the jaw. Oh, Lucic is working him over here. Lucic pulls him back. Another uppercut. Throw in the towel. It's a mercy killing. That one's only been brewing for about 4 years.
It's been a healthy scratch for a number of games for the Leafs. Has Komisarek, new coach, new opportunities. But this has been a confrontation that's existed since Komisarek was in Montreal. I'm not so sure he really wanted to get by that linesman, but he did. That's a mismatch.
Let's go back to 2009. You remember this? And at the end of the game, Mike Komisarek's final moment as a Montreal Canadiens.